right, good morning. So today we're just going to check out the island and kind of do final touches moving in, figure out what I need to make it more comfortable. I want to eventually, you know, decorate it and get it to like my little vibes and styles. But I'm so glad I was able to move in slowly rather than throw everything in and then try to unpack, because that would have been impossible, honestly. But yeah, today's going to be a great first day, and I'm just enjoying our new home. So, here you go. You ready? I saw you. You're speaking. You're on the total wrong side of the bed, by the way. Do you mind? Because your fur gets everywhere. Yeah, he's like a little tail wagging. Sorry, boy. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Oh, big yawn. Big yawn. Oh, boy. Look outside. You want to see us outside? Okay. Oh, there's a school bus outside. I forgot we're on this side. Okay, hold on. Hold on. You want to look at this side? Hi, girl. Hi. What about this side? Let's see. Oh my goodness. It's all green. Oh, you guys are so cute. Good boy, good girl. You guys ready to go for a bike ride? Yeah. That's where we're headed. Okay. So excited. Ow! Hitting my head on this thing. I'm not a fan of that thing. It's okay, guys. My bad. Good boy, good girl. Let's get going.
Where'd that go?
Hello?
Hello?
Are you a dog? I am also a dog.
All right.
Yeah.
We're dogs.
Yeah, we're dogs.
We're dogs that live near each other.
Hey, are you guys dogs?
Yeah.
All right, guys, come on. Let's go for a run. Time to go. Yep. We'll see you later. See you later. Did you guys find some cows?
So my bike tire needed to be pumped up a little bit, and the babies are outside hanging out, just figuring out, and then I'm going to charge it on the camper, so getting everything set. Good girl, good girl, good girl. Dasha, girl! Good girl! What you got? What does she got? Why is she taking so long? Dasha! Good girl! Good girl! Come say hi! Okay, fine. Oh! Careful! Dasha, enough. I know.
Found a stick on the ground, and now I'm gonna use it. All this power that I found, gonna totally abuse it.
goodness. So say hello, Jax.
Hello.
Hi. He made it. He made it to the spot. And the kids are playing. Stay down. But yeah, he was just checking out the rig with me and showing me his schoolie. And the kids are saying hi. Okay.
He's very friendly.
He is. He's very excited to meet you. But yeah. So I think we're going to go mushroom hunting, picking soon. And take the kids out to the forest. So. Mushroom hunting, foraging, and I'm learning about how to find them and the dogs. Maybe you guys can help find them. Go find some mushrooms, please.
We're looking for chanterelles.
Chanterelles.
You could do both, I suppose.
This is a big boy. Yeah, you can't have any of those.
You're talking to him.
All right, guys. Let's find some more mushrooms.
One of these little stinkers got their nose in the bucket and ate the mushrooms.
Yes, they did.
I had a feeling it's probably this one.
Yeah, it was her.
Hey.
That was... sneaky.
Jesus Christ. So funny.
Awesome.
All right. Good job.
Yay. Okay.
Doing all right?
Okay. Leash is not working like that. Okay. There we go.
You walking yourself?
Yeah. Something's gotta come off. Hey, hope you enjoyed the video. And if you did, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and I'll catch you on the next episode. Bye.